Learn and play.
ألعب وأتعلم.
هيا بنا.
Today we are going to look at Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم being the messenger of Allah. Muhammad Rasulullah includes obedience to the Prophet in everything he has commanded. Next is accepting and believing in everything Prophet has informed us of. Also staying away from everything which the Prophet has forbidden. Lastly, to not worship Allah in any way except how the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam worshipped him.